him this ring as a symbol of my sincere commitment to love, respect, and honor you. Tim, repeat after me. Aaron, this ring is a symbol.
Aaron, this ring is a symbol.
Of my sincere commitment.
Of my sincere commitment.
To love.
To love.
Respect.
Respect.
And honor you.
And honor you.
Tim and Aaron now light the unity candle as a declaration that they are one, that their souls have met and love abounds.
Chance
tenderness like yourselves. However, you have the vows of each other. You have the support of your families. And you have the covenant of this entire room gathered here tonight. And you have the soul of the universe in the midst of your story. So proceed with assurance, knowing that yours is a marriage that will bless your own household and the entire household of this earth. Having been witness, my friends, to this event tonight, let us all go forward, celebrating the truth that love is the greatest gift of the universe. Indeed, blessed be.
Our love is here to stay. Following this, the buffet is in the fellowship hall through the double doors in the room across, and all the plates and everything are in there, and the food. Enjoy the rest of the evening.
Help getting eat also.
Tim and Aaron, be strong and courageous for our society. It does not always encourage people of tenderness like yourselves. However, you have the vows of each other. You have the support of your families. And you have the covenant of this entire room gathered here tonight. And you have the soul of the universe in the midst of your story. So proceed with assurance, knowing that yours is a marriage that will bless your own household and the entire household of this earth. Having been witness, my friends, to this event tonight, let us all go forward, celebrating the truth that love is the greatest gift of the universe. Indeed, blessed be. Those vows with a great kiss.